What is going on, guys? Impulse here, back with some Free Man Guerrilla Warfare. Still recording for this backlog since I'm going on vacation, trying to keep it so that when I get back I don't have to record right away. But let me know what you guys think in the comments below if you haven't already. Loving this game. I have enough backlog where I could come back and record one right away, so I don't really want to do that, so I'm gonna record maybe two more episodes here before I see what you guys think. I'm getting a decent amount of views, more than I thought I would, so I'm pretty happy about it. I think one video is up to 70, more than I can ask for, which is sweet. So I'm happy, guys. All right, we took over Minov. Zinkov has taken over. And whatever place down here this is taking over, right? Yeah. So I want to get each one of these up to 90. I just saw that move to 93. 3 and 47. If I can get these all moved, I'd be happy. We're pretty much broke. Let's see what bandits we can face. Probably none. What kind of inventory we got? It could be cleaned up. Let's go to Litvin. Clean up this inventory. Oh, already. Wow, already. Jeez. I'll probably do another one. And pair of boots. Come on. To check this out, we'll sell this. Do those. Cool. Oh, don't click there. $43.50 $20.20, but this is better. Now they're the same. 7, 7, 6. $12.10. I really think like this is the best outfit. But we go to party and leadership. I know I could have put a better helmet on. Yeah, that's good. 33 is still the best. Okay. So we can actually sell that, and Litvin's not the best anymore to sell. None of those were fun. Awesome. That's what happens when people raid you. Cool. I'm worried about this one. Let's see if we can get there. That's perfect. Get away. Let's just build a small small team here. So where are they coming from? Okay. Maps are getting pretty big. Ooh, I should buy some troops with the money I just made. And think about that. Oh yeah, there's the big boy gun. Once I get over this hill, maybe I'll start seeing people. Oh boy. My troops are kind of just holding out, apparently. So I'm thinking I'm gonna see him soon. Wow, I can't believe I spotted him. To be honest, I just kind of looked that way. And I missed. There we go. Got him dead. That was a bad shot. Be honest. This should be the last guy. Ah. That was pretty easy. Litvin is under siege by the Pozna Battalion. I wonder if they're the same. Let's get these looters. I think it'd be cool that if you knew you were going to win this one, you could just auto send out your troops. Maybe that's something they'll add later. Like I can send, like, do this battle without me or something. I mean, it makes sense. I'm like their general, so it makes sense that I have to. But I think that'd be a cool little thing in this game to, like, gamble with your troops. Because I think my 15 can take on these 6 without me. And that would just be a fast way to make money. It would be like a quick way to take out 6 people instead of constantly taking out 6 people over and over again. Although I really should just be doing, you know, more people. Hopefully I can get over this hill pretty fast. I'd like to do something pretty successful in this episode. Not seeing anyone yet. Maybe I'll accidentally see him again once I get over this hill. Over this one. Yeah, I should. And nothing. Cool. Just looking for 6 troops. Could be easy to miss. Although they probably would have shot at me. I noticed that they see me faster than I see them. If I'm looking for them. Wish I was facing the Pazna right now. Be able to see him easier. I want to say that's the edge of the map. Because I should be looking in that way. Right? Yeah. Okay. That's them right there. I think I hit him. That one was right in front. At least I know where they're at now. My troops might be able to take him out before I can get there, but that's okay. That should be a-okay. What are my troops doing?
Copy that.
Move forward. I saw him coming in this way. I think I pushed him in the right area. Yeah.
Clear.
Didn't be clear enough. Good. All clear. As soon as I get over this hill, I should see him. Nothing yet. They should be right in front of me. Yep. There's that guy. I definitely think headshots do help in this game. I thought that was the last guy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sneaky little guy. Ooh, I leveled up. Recruit soldiers. I just recruited those soldiers, didn't I? Let me check. Yes. We're gonna keep upgrading that. Can assign 3 more, but we only need 2 more. I'm there. Voice crack. Don't worry about that voice crack. You didn't hear anything. You heard it. Don't have to lie to me. We can tell what my team's full of, man. I think I might be at war with the Pasna. I don't know. Here we go. Group of 12. Not in the in war with the Pasna yet. I'm going the wrong way. That was on purpose, because of that group right there. It was not on purpose. Hopefully I can meet up. If not, the guys should be able to take care of their own. I see him shooting. I just want to get a better angle. I swear that's someone right there. Maybe not. Good job, Yuri.
Hold them off.
Are you kidding me? There we go.
Attack formation.
Go. Wait, is he killed? Tell me he's killed. Okay. Hoorah. Cool. Recruit soldiers. This is the Pasna. I assume so. Wait a second, is that a different sniper? That looks like it has a scope too. And check this one out. It's really cheap though. That looks like that was just added. I don't remember ever seeing that one. I'm trying to think back. Prisoners. All right, let's see how the sniper is. Not saying what it is. I don't think I like it. Yeah, see, that's very deceiving. That has a scope on it. There we go. This is the only one that has an actual scope on it still. So they're saying guys are moving from this direction. I'm hoping I'll catch him. Not seeing anything yet. I really hope I was right by going this way.
Engaging target. Stay low.
I didn't see anyone die yet. On my team.
We're under fire.
That doesn't sound good. Posna, a rifleman, is killing a lot of people.
Target destroyed.
This definitely says they're coming from this way.
Enemy spotted. Under heavy enemy fire.
All things considered, I think we're doing a good job right now. Me not helping at all because I went this way.
Ooh.
How fast do we think I can get there?
Men down.
Oh, that's a shame.
Target destroyed.
lost two people.
Target destroyed. Attack formation. Get down! Where was that? Target in range.
Almost there. This is a little ridiculous.
Standing by.
Next thing they need to do is like add like some sort of mobile travel in battle. That would be cool.
Under heavy enemy fire.
Alright, he was just injured. Uh-oh, another one died.
Call me! Missiles! Target destroyed! Target eliminated!
Ooh, they were right next to me this whole time.
Enemy engaged! Target eliminated! Target eliminated!
Alright, we took a lot of casualties there. Probably didn't help that I wasn't there for any of it. Upgrade all these guys. Oh boy. Okay. That win. Here we go. Come back for you. I think we might go for the rocket launcher next. Just sell all this used stuff. Are you kidding me? Alright guys, thanks for watching. This was Impulse. If you liked it, leave me a like. Let me know what you thought in the comments below. And think about subscribing and sticking around. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.